Up next on ATE TV. Looking for a technical career? Be ready to do the math. To IT to game design, every technical career relies on a foundation of math skills. As you will see, all kinds of technicians need to know the numbers in order to do the job.
Any technology is mathematics. You need those skills.
If you're scared of math, just keep doing it. Go get help.
But you really need to pay attention to the basic skills in math.
In our world, it's of utmost importance that they have math, because without that, they don't have the technical expertise that we require.
We do a lot of math, a lot of calculating, a lot of formulas in order to reach your voltages that you need.
No matter what industry you're in, it's important to at least understand the fundamentals.
You need to be able to use advanced math skills. You've got to calculate power. You've got to calculate storage. A keen interest in math is absolutely relevant.
Being able to understand algebra, understand an equation, be able to plot data and graph data that you acquire, that's going to be useful in almost any of these careers.
If you're doing any welding and fabrication, you'll use some geometry on a pretty regular basis.
In a skill level job, and you're going to have to do some conversions using your mathematical skills that you've learned so we can start heading in the right direction to get the equipment up and running.
If you want to do game development, you need a math background. Say you're creating a sports game. You need to throw a ball. You need to know the physics and the mathematics behind how a ball bounces, how it reacts with air resistance, things like that.
You can't have a conversation about designing a software product without somewhere dipping back into the basics and the fundamentals of math.
Math is the basics for pretty much everything we do in the IT environment. The same math maybe that I learned when I was in college.
Without those foundational skills, you won't even be considered for a job with us.
For people who have math phobias, it's one of those things where you just have to keep at it.
For more information on anything you've seen today, explore our website at atetv.org. Thanks for watching.